how to refresh Twitter feed. So if you want to refresh or reset your Twitter or X feed, then what you need to do is you just need simply open up your X application at first. Once you open, now you need to go with the profile, which is on the upper left, and tap on settings and support, go with settings and privacy. Now under your settings and privacy, you will have accessibility, display, and languages. So tap on the option and then go with data usage. And under your data usage, if you are using an iOS device, then you will have two options. One is storage and the other one is web storage. So you can just simply go with those options and then you can just clear the cache of your storage or your web storage. And once you clear the cache, then your problem might be fixed. Your Twitter feed will be refreshed. But if you're using an Android, then you won't have that option right here. What you need to do is just simply tap and hold on to that X application, go with the app info, go with storage and cache, and tap on clear cache. And now you can go back, relaunch your X. And once you relaunch, then it will refresh or reset your Twitter feed. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.